Most people don't know this, but nail polish actually shrinks when it dries. As it dries, the solvents in nail polish evaporate. This causes the remaining polish to recede from the nail tip, making it vulnerable to chipping. Make your manicure chip-free by capping the tip. You can cap the tip of the nail by running the bristles just along the free edge or tapping it. This way, when the nail polish shrinks, it hugs it closer to the nail, using the inevitable shrinking to your advantage.